This is a true story about a man with nothing left but a wah pedal.
Just tell me his name. Just tell me his name.